sensitive on these things.
Field report to 069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated Site 307, a 1950s-era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Her name is Sarah, and why? Because she's trying to save the little shits, and oh, God help me, I'm gonna help her.